Hello everyone. I hope you're well. Today, I have my sister, Annabelle, with me. We received so many positive comments in our last few videos whilst filming at our mum's house. So here we are again today. Just a simple hair brushing video with some very gentle and delicate hair play and hand movements. I also would like to say that this video is also inspired by another ASMR artist called Baguette ASMR. I have mentioned her before, as her videos are absolutely amazing. Now, she has had a little bit of a break away, but she's finally back with a new video. And in this video, she brushes the hair in a slightly different way, and my word, it is so relaxing to watch. So I'm going to do a little bit of that for you today as well. So thank you, Baguette ASMR, for inspiring me today. I'm just gently using my fingers just to play with the hair. I'm not thinking about my next move in particular. This is just random hair play. Has long blonde hair. It looks like she's got different shades of blonde, some light and some dark. bought a trip to Manchester. She is going with her family for a couple of days for a shopping trip. She's never been to Manchester before, and I think she will really enjoy it. Giving me goosebumps. I'm clearly doing my job right. Before I begin hair brushing, I'm just going to use this room mist just to add a bit of fragrance into the air. Wooden brush. Annabelle's hair is quite soft, so the brush will have no trouble gliding through. Normally I would start at the ends, but so busy with work at the moment. I'm working 5 full days a week, which in retail feels like a lifetime. We are extremely busy. Sometimes it's hard to try and find the time for me to do the things I want to do. So on my days off, I try and see my family. I also have to try and fit my filming time in, as well as seeing friends and my boyfriend Sean, and that isn't including time for myself. So it's quite difficult trying to juggle everything around. I have just booked a day trip with Sean to go to Alton Towers theme park. Sean has never been before, so I'm very excited for him. And this will be the first time we have actually gone out to an attraction. Absolutely love theme parks. I think they are just such a fun day out. So I'm very much looking forward to that. So now I'm going to brush the hair differently, just like Baguette ASMR does in her video. She brushed it like so. I know I've just switched the brush around, but I felt this was so relaxing to watch. And she did it extremely slowly as well. What do you guys think to brushing hair this way? length through the bristles. And it's something I've never seen before. Try something that Beget ASMR also did in her video, which I found extremely tingly. just need to move Annabelle's hair just to one side, just to expose the neck. Going to do some tracing with my chopstick. Now, Baguette ASMR didn't do this for long. I think she just did it for a few seconds. And I just found this incredibly relaxing. I know I've done a lot of back tracing using my chopsticks, but seeing this done around the neck area, I remember I slept well that night, put it that way. Just these simple and small little things that help you to feel at peace and more calm. I even like going like just underneath the clothing. That can feel really nice as well. Just on the inside. And of course, tracing on the upper back and shoulders. This reminds me of memories from my childhood. I think I've mentioned this a few times before. Just sat on the mat in class with your classmates, and it was always the girls with each other's hair, and I I've seen a bit of back tracing being done before using their nails and fingers. I remember they used to trace words on your back, and for a bit of fun you had to guess what the word was. And I always remember this girl traced the word bum. And it makes me laugh every time I think about it. Yeah, kids tracing rude words. Oh, school was so fun back in them days. So now I'm just going to finish off with some gentle hair play, exactly how we started this video. I hope you have all enjoyed today's video. And enjoyed the new couple of triggers. Thanks to Baguette ASMR. If you haven't already, please do go and check out her channel. Her hair brushing and hair playing videos are some of the best I have ever watched. You won't be disappointed. I hope you're all having a wonderful evening, and I will see you all again very, very soon for more tingly and relaxing hair videos. Take care, everyone.